Where are you? Okay. Oh boy. I can't. Fuck! Fucking shit! Fuck! Oh, last game, we're on part 2 of this. So, let's finish where we left off here. Continue. Alright. I think I left off in, church, I think? Or, like, I was just leaving it? And, got abducted by some sort of weird demon bitch. I don't know. Alright, here we are back.
Jesus. Here. Jesus, God. The fuck were they?
I don't know.
Heretics. They called Lynn mother.
Why did they call her mother? Just the cult. Should we have to find out?
Two sides. Christians and...
Well, this is looking without the battery. Having crashed under water. Oh wait, you can probably choke. Not a camera, why the hell would you actually be able to do that? Okay, no, I need this out now. Open. Get in. And then close. Perfect. Alright, what's in here? This food that's already eaten. Why? What is this? What is this game? Weird as fuck. Oh, hell no. Nope. Fuck's the bed. I'm underneath the bed. Oh boy. The way this hurt. Shit. Go now. This is happening. Gotta go. Where the fuck do I go now? Give me the battery. The battery, come on! Every window. Who gives a shit? Got it. Okay, that can unlock and open. Oh boy. Okay. Anyone looks in here? There, fuck. Fuck, I'm dead. I'm fucking shut it. Oh, fuck. Why are there so many people out here? Oh, come on, get out. Come on. You gonna really go through the window? Oh, come on, please get out of here. Go through that door again. Please do it. Yes, alright. Fuck! I just shut the door! Fuck! Fuck! No! Damn it! I'm dead. Damn it. What is that? A scarecrow type of thing?
Hey, that's a bridge up there.
I don't know. I have to go all the way up there, don't I? Come on, get up. I'm good. Strip. What the fuck? pick it up? Alright, where's my camera? Oh, that's what I was stuck on. Cool. Alright, not going now, so it gave me absolutely nothing. Maybe I should go in the house. Maybe I should go in the house. I can't open this window, why? Fuck. Oh, you're let me the fuck in. Okay, well now I basically fucked myself, so I don't know why I did that. I can't even look out these windows, which are blacked. Alright, just run for it. Give me the berry. Come on, give me the berry. Fuck you. Open. Come on, I should be able to peek through this. Oh no, of course I can. Is he coming in here?
Oh, oh,
oh fuck! Shit!
You
are my Jesus Christ!
I am fucked right now. I am fucked right now. I am fucked right now. Ah, yeah. Yep. Shit! Okay, these people are possessed. This is not zombie shit. These people are possessed. Honestly.
That's a bridge up there.
Oh my god, not doing this again! Fuck, I'm gonna run over. Where's he at? I'm gonna run over. Wait for him to walk across here. And there was a window here. Fuck! Jump through it now. There. That's what I heard. Oh, what was that? I can't. He's still on the damn bridge. Okay, please get up. Okay. Okay, over here. Let's go over here. Whatever's in this house. What the fuck? This white light, I understand. Now I'm back into a dream. So sorry. So I'm back into a damn school.
What the hell?
This is another.
Or I'm out of my fucking mind.
Yeah, you are dreaming. Oh, that's music. Sweet. Why am I stuck in here? Why can't I open? Come on, it should be able to open! How about this one? Right,
music class.
What the fuck? What the?
I'm sorry I have to do this. You should have loved me. You should have helped me. Jesus, forgive me. I don't know what to do. I'm so, so sorry, Jessica. I remember this. Lynn.
What the fuck?
When we were... Oh, fuck. I'm back in the fourth grade. I never thought this couldn't get any worse.
Okay, so Jessica is an old friend from school. Like, fourth grade, this is going really back far in time here, because this guy's a grown man. And this... Okay. This could be the same room, isn't it? Okay, And it's jammed. Fuck. Oh, this is gonna be the same shit. This is exactly where I left off. Ha ha! Ah! We're gonna be left off here. What the fuck? Okay. That's a new one. I can't even go through here, so I had to go in. Yay. Oh, fuck yeah. What do I even have to look for? Why are all these doors open? Oh man, the music is intensifying. Which means nothing good is coming. I can't even open this door. Except this one. Okay, reload a berry now. I am in complete darkness. Fuck. The fuck? Where are you? Okay. Oh boy. I can't. Fuck! Fucking shit! Fuck! Oh. Oh the fuck. God, I can't even have to go back there. Okay. I had to go back here. That's cool. That's all fucking cool. Yeah, that's cool, right? I mean, what the fuck's in here? I don't know. What the fuck? Is the door open? No, it doesn't. God. Why the fuck am I going into one? Alright, you know, whatever. Oh, great. That's great. It's great. Barry. Pick it up now. Shit. God, they actually scared the shit out of me. What the men's room? Is there any berries in there? I'm telling you there is. No. Might have to use it because if that guy's back in here, I'm probably gonna shit my pants. What the fuck that was, because that was really demonic. It teleported through the freaking room. That's what scared me. I can't. I really can't. Yeah, it's not great. Alright. Life through there. It's life through here. Great. Oh, what the fuck? This is like The Shining all over again? Slowly, a blizzard outside. With the freaking school that's covered in this, some of this reminds me of The Shining, I swear. Like, if anybody hasn't seen The Shining, you have to, like, kind of see that to understand what's going on here. Okay, I can't. I don't know what's worse, where you can't see, or I had to look at white snow. Alright, whatever's in front of me is in front of me. I don't care. Oh, great, gates. Oh, that just blew open. Okay. What the fuck? What just... I was in another dream, wasn't I? It sounds like I'm back in, like, the mountains, and I think I fell off a hill. This guy's freaking retarded.
You're him, ain't you? The outsider. No, so they killed you, didn't they?
No. Not yet.
Well, they'll do it if they find you out here. Come on.
Who are you?
My name's Ethan.
But I mean, are you one of them? And which side are you on?
You mean, why ain't I trying to kill you? I've been unborn. Seen too much to keep the faith.
But you're not one of those other ones. The heretics.
Didn't say squat when my wife got
squat. Oh, great. The camera's freaking busted.
Didn't complain when Nah pressed himself on my Anna Lee.
Oh, no, I guess it's just my entire head.
I guess it's like, sorry.
Clearly, if I put the camera down, I can't see shit.
My grandson.
Baby, he put in her. Was by the Antichrist, and I had to slit her belly and kill the child.
Load of shit, will you? Alright, well. This is really...
Oh. I gave her a chance to run. Spun them idiots some stories. I've been gifted with talk my whole life. You probably noticed.
Jane Doe.
Sorry?
Your daughter. She was 8 months pregnant. Blonde hair, cut like a boy's.
Yeah. Well, what do you know? You seen her?
It's why we came here.
Is she all right? Please, Mister, just tell me she's okay.
She's fucked.
Is that
oh, thank God. Oh, thank God. And God bless you. Come on, get you inside. Hey there. You really busted your head open, didn't you?
I'll be okay.
Head down to Ruth's yard. I'll be down there. You can hide. Get you fixed up.
The fuck? Okay, what? Why would you? Why would you let him go down here when he's up there? He literally just lock you in.
You rest like that. And heal. Ethan's gonna treat you right.
Okay, this is okay. This is gonna be weird, because I know that there's something very suspicious about this guy when he just lets me sleep down here and locks me down here. Alright, well, now you fell asleep. Cool. I don't even know how you can sleep when you just witness all that shit.
Please, Blake.
Oh, great, here's another dream. Oh boy.
He's coming. He's here!
Fuck!
Get away!
I ain't had nothing.
Righteousness cannot pass in a blood by law.
No. I know what that is.
I can't pop his gospel. I copied him 100 times. If I knew where the outsider was.
The prophet don't need your help in finding the devil's whore and interrupt me. Noth questions even now other heretics at chapel.
What the fuck is that? Oh shit!
You sinned when you denied the prophet your daughter. You sinned since to deny.
Grace! Please just let me talk to now!
No! The outsider is. His seed begat the enemy. God and the prophet both want
just
his
let me
blood.
Talk to Noth. I can explain.
God don't hear dead men.
What the? Oh, he's dead.
Be still. Take your penance. God loves you. God loves you.
Wait, get the hell up. Oh, I have to watch him die. Right. Oh, he's dead.
Get him right to the devil.
What the fuck?
I hope you find your daughter.
I'll tear off the... Oh my God, he's extremely dead.
Thank you.
Oh my god. Well, where do I go now? Through here? I'm not even going this way. Oh god, now there's water. Do I have to swim through the water or what the fuck do I do? Well, there's a house, I guess I do have to go this way. Okay. Safe round we got. Oh boy.
Breaking forth of, yes, the children of hell, but also...
Oh god, I have no are you serious? Are you serious? Haha! Oh, I'm fucked.
Not will redeem us from death. For even redemption cannot be hid.
This is not even funny. Can I get up? What the fuck? Please tell me there's a barrier in here. I can't even crawl through that. Aha! Fucking great! Hey, why can't I... There, jump over, please. Alright, one here. Wait, there's another one here. Where's that advantage? Alright, fuck. Alright, reload it. Oh, don't tell- no. It's gonna be a freaking maze? I don't want it. Recording. No way! Oh, God. Fuck. I have no way out. Deal with these two idiots. Fuck. Fuck. I'm pretty much dead as soon as I come over here. Yep, yep, they're dead. Yep, dead, dead, dead. 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 Oh, yep, dead. God! There has to be a way up here. Like, honestly, I can't run through that. Oh, was that? Oh, this is not funny. Oh, shit! He's so possessed. He doesn't even have like the freaking like zombie faces like the other ones do in the other game. People in this game are just possessed. I guess I'm gonna have to hide here. Then when they find me, I have no way out. So how the fuck? Third person? Third person back there. I can't. Come on. Go. I can't go anywhere. I can't go anywhere. Kill me through a fence. And he put a knife in my head. Pretty much dead. Oh boy. I thought I could just run past him, but I just can't. Am I oblivious to something here? Because there is no way out. There's like I'm trying to climb over this. It's not even working. Like, I thought that'd be an escape route, but it's not working. And this door's shut. What the fuck? And they're blocking the way. They're legit blocking the way. When I got turns into when they turn into flashlights, I'm gonna move. They're not even turning into flight the fuck. Now. No, what the fuck! Okay, enough! Just kill me with the okay. It actually did not even look real. I looked like he killed me with the frickin'. Okay, there's the phone. Great. Okay. Oh, I seen this. Oh! Yep, I'm oblivious. Thank you to the person in the chat. Thank you. Oh, okay, now I see me. Okay, okay, there's gotta be a way. Okay, here we go. Maybe. Yeah. Just, come on. I'm gonna hide. Just be that hard. Be that hard. There's still people over here. Like, this is all phone shit. Absolutely nothing. Yeah. Oh, it's a berry. Yeah, that's what I need. Wow. Wait, no, that's not absolutely nothing. There's no way out of there except for... Okay. On fucking cornfield, honestly. What the? What? What is killing me? What is killing me? Oh, get this. Why was it killing me from... Okay. That's not even... I really need to walk through slowly now. Ah, fuck. Now there's a fence. Oh, come on. Now there's a guy with the light. So through the... Aw, shit! You know, I really... The last thing I need is after this. I just went back over here. What's over here? That's what's over there. Okay. Oh, God. Oh, for fuck's sakes. Oh, come on! Fuck. Oh, I'm dead.
Wings are
just... Oh, yeah, right around here, isn't there? Fuck. Let's do it. Do it now. Do it now. Knew it. That was way out. What the fuck?
That was our father.
Please, pray him for mercy.
Oh, Okay. No, there's no way through here, I guess. I mean, just go around it. Just go around it. Wait, why'd you point it at me? Alright, so apparently I found the non-possessed area. You know, I think I'm gonna end it here. I'm probably gonna upload this to YouTube, Yeah, there's nothing else. This is like the next, New Year's. After we get out of this area, there's probably more to do. So yeah, that'll be it for this video. I'll be making another Outlast video tomorrow. And, I'm gonna be uploading the last trials video, Destiny, pretty soon. That'll probably be today too. So I'll see you guys later. It's Jazz signing out. Is what I wanted to be. I look exactly like what you had always wanted to see. When I pretend and forget about the criminal I am, stealing second after second just cause I know I can. But I can't pretend this is the way it'll stay. I'm just trying to bend the truth. What the f- oh shit. What the f-